Say hello.
12-month-old Alexis may be on the fast track to a full-blown cell phone addict, but it's her 12-year-old brother who's a mobile user and sometimes abuser.
I've noticed with him when he has the phone, he gets into stuff. I think there's always the concern that they will abuse the privilege and talk when it's not appropriate times, like maybe in between classes.
Mom Angela Robledo says she tries to limit her son's cell phone use by taking it away during the week, but she wishes she could trust him to have it all the time in case of an emergency.
I would like for him to have more freedom with it, but at the same time, I would like to be able to know how much time he was spending on it and not use it at times when he shouldn't have it, like during class time.
A new cell phone feature may provide a solution. AT&T Smart Limits for Wireless lets parents go online to monitor and control their child's calls, text messages, and instant messages. With a click of the mouse, mom and dad can manage where their kids communicate and how much they spend each month on downloads.
Say you don't want your son to be talking, texting, getting downloads during study time every day. So you can go into the computer and you can say Monday through Friday from 3 to 5, I want the calls to be blocked, I want text messaging to be blocked, I want him doing just that, studying.
Parents can block unwanted callers, but make sure they can always access their kids and that their kids can always call 911.
I think it would be very beneficial because he could have more freedom. I could have more freedom and relax knowing that he has the phone, but I still have control.